So what's up, guys? We are here today at Seven Run High School, new high school in Anne Arundel County. They are taking on the Guilford Park Panthers. 7-1 Wolves taking on the Guilford Park Panthers in a varsity volleyball matchup. Let's go, it's volleyball time. Coming out of a timeout right now. This is a really good match. 7-1 is up, but the Panthers are right in it. These girls can ball.
Yeah.
now going into set two. Set two. So Guilford Park has come strong in the second set, and they have the lead right now, so there's a timeout. Got to discuss things. We're going to see who takes heed and see who does it. They're doing their thing. They're doing their thing, but we're going to see. Yeah. four, at least. So, mama hungry right now. We're going into set three. I'm hungry now. I gotta get me something to eat. So this is a close battle. Seven Run is pulling back up. Guilford Park is in the lead, but it's anybody's game. These ladies are really, really balling out here. I'm telling you, definitely, definitely a good one. Right now we got a close one tied up in this fourth set. Woo!
Thank you.
time. Getting close.